Hello, I'm Gav.
I'm Dan.
Welcome to the Super Slow Show. A lot of things that look very good in slow motion involve a massive build-up in pressure, followed by a rapid release.
Especially when it's used to destroy stuff, like fruit, for example. Do you think we'll ever run out of ways to destroy fruit?
Yes.
Okay, well, not today.
Not today.
Today we're using fruit to destroy other fruit. We did try just throwing the fruit. Didn't really work.
Go. Oh, go. Ah, go.
I was aiming for the fruit. Oh, I'm sorry. I guess we did get sort of grapefruit versus grapefruit there.
Yeah.
You're right.
Right in my grapefruit. Painful.
Yeah, as you can see, very painful. So instead, we've got these air compressor things and we're going to put fruit in them and use them to annihilate themselves, I guess.
Before we crack on with this, should we just see how powerful these are?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm intrigued.
Are you ready, Dan?
I think so.
I'll be damn impressed if you get this.
So will I.
All right, 3, 2, 1. Fingers.
So close.
3, 2, 1. Help! Three, two, one. That is up there. Get under it, son.
Ah! You're right there. Ah! Oh, I got a finger to it.
Why do you bring the remains over?
Ah! Oh.
It's a damn good effort.
It's really hard, because I'm like, I can't see what I'm doing.
All right, let's fire that at some other that.
Wait, the remains of the orange or some stuff?
Well, not that exact one.
So these air cannons are at 90 PSI at the minute, which is hopefully going to annihilate.
The Phantom is set to 1,000 FPS.
Is that fruits per second?
It is not.
Okay. Ready?
Yes.
Right. 3, 2, 1. Oh! 54.
Look at that. It looks like a bogey on the screen.
Hang on.
Playback. Okay, so this is the tight angle. This should be delicious. If it was brighter, I'd stick on a 90 degree shutter angle, but let's see if we got a good impact. Love it.
There's like a fine apple mist.
Yeah.
I imagine it'd be quite refreshing to be sort of underneath that and just sprayed with the apple mist.
Oh, lovely. Yes.
There's a frame there where it looks like the apple is being just peeled perfectly.
Yeah.
Yeah, there.
That one. When fruit impacts like that, the split pattern is always quite symmetrical, like oddly symmetrical.
Yeah. So you're saying 100 mile impact?
100 mile an hour impact.
Cool. So this one's orange versus orange.
Love it.
Expecting it to be juicier and less sort of bitty, I guess.
Less bitty.
Less bitty.
More drippy.
More drippy.
All right, I'm on the radar gun.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. That seemed to come out faster. Did you get it?
Oh, didn't register.
It's too fast. Too fast.
Going the wrong way. Maybe I can measure the speed now. Doesn't work like that.
Look at the juice. the juice going to waste. Oh, that piece is just hanging up in the air.
So this is 1800 FPS on our super tight shot. Like, if your mouth was just going through that, you'd be like,
that would be delicious.
Bloody delicious. Should we sandwich a fruit?
Like with two apples but have something in the middle?
Yeah.
Like maybe
some fat.
Like a watermelon or?
I'm right. Loving that idea.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Now we'll get our hero watermelon. Put this in the middle. And then we'll be set.
Okay. You know what I like? The more fruit we do, the more the set sounds like this.
Oh, sticky, like a cinema floor. Yeah.
This melon's thinking, wow, I'm important enough to be put on my own podium. This is brilliant.
Yeah, little does it know. You ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one.
it just bounced
off the front. Do we have the other one not come out? No, I think they both came out. It just brained the watermelon.
Oh, look at it dripping. You can hear it.
Oh, gross.
Oh, there's the other apple.
Is it in there?
Yeah. Get out of there. Look at that.
Oh. For some reason...
We found the bullet.
There's something quite disturbing about this. Just look at it.
Oh.
It's leaking out. You want to try it? Oh.
Hang on, I need a snack for while we watch it back. Okay. But oh,
one before the other.
Oh, man.
Jeez. They almost both went in. The one on the right just didn't have enough beans to go all the way in. Well, everything is sticky.
Everything is sticky, but that's the sign of a good video.
It's true.
Some of that footage looked top too, especially the POV stuff.
So difficult to get.
Getting the fruit to hit perfectly and perfectly in focus.
Yeah.
Everything has to go right, and thankfully it did.
It's true.
So what was your favorite shot?
It's all apples and oranges, really. Just
that it is. Hopefully you enjoyed that video too. Be sure to subscribe to the Slow Mo Guys, and we will see you in the next episode of the Super Slow Show.
How fast am I?
Just not very fast at all. Hello, internet. Be sure to click here for the latest updates on the Super Slow Show.
Yeah, click over there and you'll actually get to see Gavin step out from behind the camera and get his hands dirty.
It's true. I actually had to use soap. Did you get both of them dirty?
Both hands. Unbelievable.
Well done.